At 6'4", 220 pounds, Bob's a formidable man. But he was no match for something less than 1/1,000th his size. It KO'd Bob so fast, he didn't know what hit him. It was a clot. Like Bob, if you've been hospitalized with heart-related chest pain or a certain type of heart attack, what doctors call ACS, chances are you've had a clot. But now, Bob's doctor is helping increase Bob's protection against heart attack and stroke by putting Bob on Plavix. Plavix, in combination with aspirin and other heart medicines, helps provide greater protection against heart attack and stroke than aspirin and other heart medicines alone by helping keep blood platelets from sticking together and forming clots.
If you have a stomach ulcer or other condition that causes bleeding, you shouldn't use Plavix. When taking Plavix alone or with some medicines, including aspirin, the risk of bleeding may increase. To minimize this risk, talk to your doctor before taking aspirin or other medicines with Plavix. Additional rare but serious side effects could occur.
Ask your doctor about Plavix today, because no matter how formidable you are, you're no match for a dangerous clot. If you take Plavix with aspirin, continuing to do so will help increase your protection against a future heart attack or stroke, beyond aspirin and your other heart medicines alone. You may be feeling better, but your risk never goes away. Help stay protected. Stay with Plavix.